Okay, time to draw the square, but this time using the computer. So I created a new Python file and called it mindstorms.py. You could have called it something else. And then inside it, I created a function called drawSquare, which for now is empty. Now I know there is this module in Python called turtle. This is the actual thing that moves around and draws stuff on the computer. By the way, I encourage you to find out why this thing is called turtle and not a dog or a cat. One way to start to draw is by saying turtle.turtle. Now the syntax is a little weird, and we will understand it by the end of this video. But it suffices to say that this is how we grab a turtle. I will call it Brad. Now the first thing we want to do is move Brad forward, and we can use the forward function for that. This function takes in a number, which is the distance we want to move forward. Now I just want to run this code and see if it's even working. But you know what? The one thing we forgot is that we still don't have a screen on which this turtle, aka Brad, is going to move around. In other words, we need the red carpet equivalent in our program. I know that is done by adding a window screen. And this window is going to have a red background. And I want to be able to close this window anytime I click on it. Now let's save and run this program. All right, it seems that we have a window with a red background and a turtle named Brad, which has moved 100 steps forward. Okay, so I am back at the code, and now I'm going to finish making the square. So after Brad has moved 100 steps forward, I want to turn it right, and I want to do so by 90 degrees. So I can say Brad.right 90. And because I want to do these two steps right here, four times to draw a square, I'll just copy paste them a few times. So I'm gonna copy these two lines and I'm gonna paste them. Second time, third time, fourth time. Let me save and run. All right, it seems like we have our first square.